Fire breaks out at Trump Tower in NYC, New York. New York City fire officials say a fire in Trump Tower's heating and air conditioning system injured 3 people and caused smoke to billow from the roof. The Fire Department of New York says the fire started around 7 a.m. Monday at the building that contains President Trump's home and business offices. The fire department said on Twitter that 2 civilians and a firefighter were treated for injuries that weren't considered to be life-threatening. Manhattan Borough Commander Roger Sikovich earlier told reporters some debris fell on the firefighter and an engineer breathed in some smoke. It took about an hour to put out the fire on 5th Avenue in Manhattan. Aerial views showed firefighters on the roof, with smoke billowing from one corner of the high-rise. The president was not at Trump Tower at the time of the fire. He left the White House on Monday afternoon to speak at the American Farm Bureau Federation's annual convention in Nashville, Tennessee, and then attend the college football playoff national championship in Atlanta. Complete college football coverage on SportsCon. The president's son Eric tweeted his thanks to firefighters for doing an incredible job. "The New York Fire Department was here within minutes and did an incredible job," the younger Trump said on Twitter. "The men and women of the FNI are true heroes and deserve our most sincere thanks and praise." People posted video and images to social media showing smoke rising from the building. Mr. Trump announced his candidacy for the presidency in 2015 at Trump Tower, his home for more than 30 years. The building also houses luxury apartments and businesses. Based on the materials of the site,